Too, we have been almost inviting disasters by building multi-story buildings without taking proper care, proper precaution in a fault or in an earthquake prone zone.
The authorities should, that's the government, should try and reconstruct, restore as much as possible, because this is the heritage of Kutch and therefore of India, of course, and the nation will lose some of its monumental structures.